Here's a little story that I thought I knew. He really was the first to sail the ocean blue. He led a bunch of sailors on a Viking ship to make that transoceanic trip. Leave Harrison, leave.